guys, Dylan Beck and Izzy. Today we're going to be making a sloth look, and we're going to be doing updates. And maybe a little more, I'm not sure. But first, we're going to make it super cute. That's adorable, oh my gosh. It's really good, so whatever. No! Stop glitching right now! Please don't! Please! Please don't do anything! No! Ew! Why? 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 Oh my god, Bill, no! What the? What? No, 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 no. What the? I'm so confused. Oh, my God. Why to do that? No, I can't. Be sure to go to the fun loving pet reindeer. There's a few more ways to collect resources and find random grams or stuff to find adventure for all channels! If you don't use the settings menu, so I'll have the new icon that tells where your grams are on your den. Just like that, she is our setup. It looks the best one on all the crowds. You know, we'll miss the cheese, we'll miss my water guns. We don't choose that, but I'm sure that if you want kangaroos, it'll be turning to return. Really? You can have sloths and almost their tail and things that are pretty good. Yeah, and they also pull their arms instead of a tree and then fall down the desk. So, even though I have a hard time moving on granite, how's an excellent what? They can turn the head, some sloths can turn their head almost all the way around. Wow. AJ talks to the sloth! Yay! No, stop. Bye, guys.